Fox 2 News in the morning. We're celebrating Black History Month with the St. Louis City Public Library System. And joining me this morning is Tiffany Davis, Director of Neighborhood Services at St. Louis Public Library. Welcome.
Thank you.
So talk to me about, what are you guys doing to celebrate the month of February for Black History Month?
Well, we're offering over 25 programs for both youth and adults. They range from crafts and activities to first-time scene performances.
Okay.
So on February 21st, A Call to Conscience will perform live, and they will chronicle individuals' lives of African Americans throughout history. Mm-hmm. It's at 7 p.m. at our Schlafly branch.
Gotcha. Now, is this free to the public? Anybody can come by?
Yes, all of our programs are free.
Okay. So, and then I'm understanding there's going to be a keynote speaker for the month as well. Who is this keynote speaker?
We have the privilege and honor of hosting Ozzie Smith.
Oh, wow.
A Baseball Hall of Fame.
Right, right.
And he will be present at St. Louis Public Library on February 10th, beginning at 2. So seating is first come, first serve. It's free. Tickets are not required.
Gotcha. So something new, every week to celebrate Black History Month? Is that how I'm understanding this?
We have programs multiple times through mm-hmm. the week. So there is something new every week, but multiple times throughout the week.
So what's the message that we're trying to get out to the public, to our viewers for that matter?
It's come on by. We have lots. We have something for everyone, mm-hmm. ranging from youth to adults.
So now this programming is provided by the library, so it is especially important for our young audiences. Talk to me a little bit more about that.
It is. Black History Month is a continued conversation, one that should continue for generations to come. Mm-hmm. And in a conversation, we need to make sure we're including everyone from adults to youth. It is hard sometimes to include youth in conversations when you have such emotionally charged topics such as Black History mm-hmm. Month, but we pride ourselves in creating programs to even include youth and show them the importance of Black History Month
right.
and how it relates to their lives.
You mentioned something about performances, and we're talking about some live performances?
Yes.
Okay.
So at Schlafly Branch, that's
yeah.
one of our live performances.
Okay.
And we also have an exhibit that is a traveling exhibit. It will go to three of our locations on the south side, so between Carondelet Library, Makachek Library, and Booter Library,
mm-hmm.
and there'll be a reception in honor of that. And the exhibit is Where'd You Go to High School?
Oh,
and
okay,
it's looking
of course.
At it's looking at
right.
the Black high school experience in St. Louis.
Gotcha, very good. So Tiffany, if people want to find more information about this, where can they find that information?
At slpl.org, and they're welcome to stop by any of our 16 locations to pick up a Black History Month brochure.
That's wonderful. All right, Tiffany Davis, thank you so much for joining us this morning. And of course, we'll have this on our Fox2Now.com website and also on our Fox2Now app. Stay with us. We'll be right back.